So the conclusion that I draw is that the Creator wants to awaken me by means of this bad state. He makes me feel unpleasant, he awakens hatred in me towards the whole world. And then I feel that it automatically reached the state where I already have this chafetz chesed, delighted in mercy, and my conclusion is that I never participated in this process to begin with. So in that case, I keep feeling that I'm losing something. I understand that I had to be active, but I wasn't. So how to be active in that state, and should I be active? Or the scrutiny that the Creator does everything is enough, and all is required for me is that recognition.
Try to go through these two states, and you will understand what could be as a result of it. And if you have yet to go through these two states in a sufficient, full manner, then you're not yet feeling what needs to come out of it. Because from this, there should be a very special result. I don't want to talk about it at the moment. You also need to understand that to be a teacher is to give each time exactly according to the correct state, the next dose.